Hi, I'm Greg here from the Mimfosh Gamer with John, and we're playing DayZ, and I'm here by the helicopter. I was over there in that bush, and there's a zombie chasing me. I'm trying to get to this thing. It's just like last episode when John helps me through a bit, I guess, and the zombie. I'm trying to get to this helipad because it's supposed to be really low loot there.
You should get a gun.
There's a dead Bambi. Oh dear.
You keep saying that word, Greg. Remember that. Don't worry.
What's wrong? I don't understand the problem with Bambi. I really need you to teach me. What was the problem you saying?
It's not our word. Don't worry. Just don't say it.
Alright, jeez.
Some other good player who plays DC.
Oh, I just got hit by a zombie.
Oh good, great, get out of there. Actually, if you're close to the helipad, you might as well, the helicopter, you might as well.
I'm trying to loot, but I can't like quickly, can I?
Can you see anything?
I am bleeding!
Greg, get out of there.
Let's get into a bush down.
I think so, yeah. Or a building. Building will probably be better. Because the people will, if there's anybody, they will see like a bush. Yeah, but they'll see like a bush with seven zombies around it.
Someone has been side chat.
Hi.
Is it blue writing?
Yes.
Yeah, it's not to you. That's like global chat. If it's white, then they're near you.
There's no bush to hide and they keep hitting me.
Greg!
I can't find a bush!
Greg, just get in a building or something.
I don't find a building anywhere. I'm losing blood.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what bush I was in. It wasn't that fat bush. It was a... Oh, that's like seven zombies. Oh, blimey.
It's a steer running. Some guy just, some pro is just in the trees looking at you now, I bet.
Yeah, I'm in a bush.
Alright, make sure they don't hit you even more. But as we said last time,
they're
you can't...
hit me, but they're like retardedly spazzing around.
Yeah, you can't get hit in a bush in this game, so...
What, so let's just do all the crap then, shall we?
Bandage. Blood bag? I don't think you can give yourself a blood bag. Can you use it? Right click it. Bandage yourself first. Yeah, you need someone else to give you a blood bag. But, how much do you have left?
I had some meat.
Oh, for goodness. Somebody,
I think, to help me, I've consumed some.
Right, you got three options here, I think. You can run back into the forest and not go to the airfield because you can't make it there, can you really? We can't make it to the helicopter, can we? That's good. You can't make it, Greg.
Oh, I'm going to the helicopter.
Greg, can you even make it? Come on.
I'm running, but I'm not
going to. Okay, fine. There should be a gun somewhere on the airfield.
Right.
I know you already have a gun, but come on. To people on that server, the Enfield is basically like the starter weapon, so they just, you're a noob anyway. Little Greggy. Have you made it?
Through the back of the FU. Oh, don't aim in. Oh, the zombies have gone. Oh, no, they haven't. Oh, my ball! Oh, they're right behind me. This is so hard. Oh, there's another blind fence there. Oh no, there's a gap, let's go in. Oh, it's a nice open door. I guarantee they're gonna come straight. Blue chat again, that's fine, isn't it?
Yep.
Shut the doors. Nope. Shut the doors. Shut the doors. I think they can go through doors anymore, but... Oh well.
Yeah, it should help though. And then just get upstairs.
Really upstairs, yeah?
Yep.
Okay,
is it?
Bag.
Bat. Which one? Is it bigger than yours?
Comes with chem light, empty tin. That's all they have.
What's the bag called?
Oh, and two rounds of a gorge.
Okay, take it. Take him.
What the gorge slug? But the gorge.
You need Greg. Just take as much ammo as you can, because if you find that gun.
It's only two rounds.
Take it, Greg. I think it's two mags. I'm thinking.
No, I'm not taking it, actually. No.
Greg, please. Do it for your son.
No, I'm not having it. No.
Well, fine. Is there any? What's the bag?
Nothing else in it. Except
what is the bag called?
Empty tin can and chem lights.
No, you need to take the bag if it's bigger than yours.
I don't know. Just a bag.
It should say
it's
it.
There's actually loads of bags.
How many bags? What do they look like?
Well, one's small, one's quite large. Yeah, one's.
Take the large one.
How do I take it? I think it's the same size as mine, John.
Do they look similar? Do they look?
Yeah, they look very similar.
Are they exactly the same?
Yeah, literally.
Oh, I thought they were different.
I just actually took some soda cans.
Let's keep going up then.
No.
What's wrong?
I think I'm taking some crab. Yes, you I got... have. I've just taken a load of crab.
What do you mean?
Soda can, pretty much. This empty soda can. I just took two of them.
Why?
No idea why I just did. I want that back. Then. I want that back. I want my thing back right now. Oh, okay. I kind of like beans back. It's okay. I'm looking for it to actually put up the gun so I can actually open it, but it's not doing that right now. Oh no, it did.
Did you find a gun?
No, I just found a bag and I can't go in it because the little signature isn't coming up.
Drop your bag a sec.
Shut the fuck up, a tech.
Why?
I think it's the same size as mine, John, and I can't get in this bag. It won't let me.
Hover over it.
I am, it just says nothing.
Greggy.
Is it nothing then? Oh, it must be nothing.
No, it should be something.
Nope. Oh, whoa, what is this? Let me shut my curtains so I have better lighting. Right, there's a lot of ammo on the floor. There's chem light.
What time is it in real life? You should take some light now, Greg. It's gonna get dark soon.
What chem lights?
Wait, is it like IRL, real life times?
I have no idea.
I'm sure it is.
I don't know, I've just found this epic thing.
Is it like daytime in your server?
Yeah.
Or is it like mid?
Is there sun? Is it like Minecraft? You can see sun? I don't understand what you mean. Oh! The sun is pretty much in the middle, yeah.
It's probably midday then, if sun conducts time. So there's no
guns? Yeah, there's chem lights. Someone took some chem lights.
So there's no guns in the building? How old?
I see ammo.
Are you in a fire station?
No. It looks sick as epic. Like, I get to see the whole airfield. Just zombies. And loads of dead zombies over there.
Oh, careful, Greg. You've got binoculars, haven't you?
Is that a car? Oh, it's broken.
Have you got binoculars?
I don't doubt so. Let me look. Do I have binoculars? No, I do not have binoculars.
Okay.
Chem lights. Iron to drink.
No, wait, no, only if it goes pitch red.
Oh, no, it didn't go pitch red.
You just used it, didn't you? What are we gonna do with you, Greg?
It just came in! The zombie just came in again!
Don't kill it.
I know, I just ran downstairs. I can't, on my epic slot, the door is open, so I think. I want to keep that place though.
Oh, what do you want to do?
There's a zombie there.
You can't just camp. What do you want to do?
Just leave. I mean, go.
Yeah, but what's your next plan? Where are you going? We need to think about these things.
They're in.
What?
They're in the building.
Just run around.
I'm a faster. I'm gonna get my faster.
Get out.
And they opened the door, and they came through the door. They came through the door.
Yeah, out of the building.
John, I can't get out. He's like, there's like one doorway. Just
if
one
you have to shoot him, shoot him.
Oh, but see you then, I'll
I believe you've alerted like the whole airfield.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Just shoot them all on the line. They're all just walking through the doors.
Get out when you can.
Oh, I can't. There's a Ah! No! Oh! Oh, this is really bad. I just shot him. Shot one. Oh, John, they just keep coming in.
Yeah, because you've alerted all of them.
Well, how do I get out? I can't get out. I just keep going in.
You're going to have to kill them now.
I am killing them.
Just keep killing them.
Okay, I can rush. Oh, there's another one. Oh, fuck them. They just teleport to the door.
Just keep killing them, Greg. And run.
And run. And nope, there's more of them. Oh, the floor as well. Oh, there's fucking head crabs.
Is what?
No idea. I just need it. I've just used a whole mag. Oh, there's another mag. Let's put that up. Oh, wait, there's zombies. Oh, John, I can't. I'm out of ammo, aren't I?
Just stop killing, get out of there!
I can't, they're at the fucking doorway!
Is there more than one way out?
No, there's only one way out!
How big is the door?
Tiny, it's just one alleyway to one door.
Can you run through?
No.
Get out of there.
No, because I keep getting stuck. What am I stuck on? What is happening? I'm out. No, I'm not going in there again. Oh, there's like 100 dead zombies.
You have to get off the airfield. You've probably alerted everybody.
I've got no ammo whatsoever.
You've got none?
I have about 3 bullets.
Oh god. We have to ration them.
It's going all so fucking well. Right, I'm going this way.
What?
So I'm going this way. I'm going this.
Yeah.
Well, it's a close to death. Let's go east then. Oh, the fucking waste of time.
You sure you can't get to the helicopter now?
Well, no, I'm almost dead. I'm not bleeding, but I'm almost dead.
Do you see the helicopter?
Yeah, but just look.
There's still zombies. Yeah, okay, dumb.
Well, they're following me now, so they'll probably be following me when I get to the helicopter. There's like a million dead zombies around. I'm running over.
Get off the airfield, get into the forest.
I got nothing out of this.
You did, you got a few mags, didn't you?
No, I didn't. I've got no ammo, and I'm still getting hit. Oh, he hit me from all over there, that makes no sense. How do you know when you're bleeding?
You see blood coming on you.
John, is it bad if I hear a helicopter?
You hear a helicopter? Oh my god. Just don't let it see you. I'm not going to tell you to get down, because then you'll just go and fly as well. What are you doing? How'd you have a minigun?
It was on the ground, I don't know. I didn't kill anyone, I just shot it for no reason.
How did you get a minigun? Is the helicopter working,
John, right? John, I don't know how to say this, but... I died.
No, you didn't.
I died.
Did you get shot?
Nope, zombies hit me.
Oh, great.
Please go to player selection screen. You are dead.
How did you die?
I got hit by a zombie.
You were on a minigun, you just told me.
Yeah, and I got off the minigun and they hit me and I died.
Was there a life?
Look, someone told me I wasn't bleeding!
I said if there's blood...
Shut up! Greg. Asshole.
Was the chopper alive?
No, but the minigun worked. On the side of it!
Are you sure the chopper was broken in the
damn,
first...
shut the f- It was on the floor! It was broken!
Don't blame me for this.
Shut up!
I told you to get off the airfield at the start of the
I
whole
did! Please go to player selection screen. Why the freaking player's fucking selection screen? You are an asshole. Right. Got me?
I blame you for this,
no,
actually.
Why did you do that? You said I was okay.
I
now
did!
I'm getting a fall!
If you're bleeding, then you should see
I
blood.
I wasn't bleeding! It didn't show any blood anywhere!
So
I'm
what,
gonna start again. Should I try to make
fall?
A new video? Should I make a new video to start again?
No, that was funny.
Fine, just keep going then.
This is funny.
Keep going! Oh, I spawned in the exact same place.
Get off the fucking airfield,
John,
now.
John, that'd be funny, but I spawned in the exact same place I did just before I died.
You're not dead.
Oh.
Somebody revive you.
No, I'm not in the exact same place, but when I went AFK for that long time...
Oh, in the bush?
Yeah, I'm there.
Oh.
Let me just check on the map, then.
What stuff have you got?
I've got everything I had before when I went off. Everything, which before everything ballsed up, I have it all.
They just backtracked the server by any chance.
I don't know, I just...
You have everything, you have the coke, you have the camera.
I'm gonna go for the helicopter again.
No, Greg.
No, just to try.
Greg,
oh, my dead body's there.
You will die. And I
will pass. Oh, two dead bodies, what the fuck?
Greg, get off. Yeah, see, that's you.
Oh, one's calling, there's a Bambi, he's calling. He's got a gun!
Shoot
him!
Greg, I'm sorry, there's no time.
He's calling on the floor, he's almost dead.
Okay, talk in chat.
I can't, there's a zombie chasing me.
Greg, talk, you still talk.
I can't, when the zombie's chasing me, John, I'm trying to run around.
Hold shift.
Well, let me just go into the bush again.
But what is it, is shift or that
there's
little
a guy on the floor thing. With a rifle and he's just getting... Oh, he shot me!
He told you to shoot him.
You said don't bother. The little bastard didn't even give me some time to think. He just shot me. What kind of arsehole does... Right, I'm getting a bandage on. I'm shooting this motherfucking arsehole. This bastard's gonna die today. What does he have? What does it look like? It's like a shotgun looking, but it shoots one bullet at a time.
Oh, it's probably a Winchester.
Oh, Winchester. Something. Oh, Winchester.
Greg.
No, I'm just gonna go and get this arsehole. Who the fuck does he think he is, huh?
Shoot him from a range.
What range?
You have a Lee Enfield.
I don't see him.
Greg, please don't die. You're lucky the server fucking backtracked or something. You're lucky. So he was just lying next to the helicopter dead.
Yeah, just dead. Lying. I think he's dead now. I'm not really sure. I can't really see him.
Just shoot the dead body just in case. Just double check.
I can't. The grass is in the way. I have to stand up. Oh, I see him.
Just shoot him. Go for a headshot.
I think he's dead.
Does it say he was killed? In the chat.
I see him. Goodbye, little Bambi. Goodbye, little Bambi. No, I missed the shot!
Oh, God.
Come here!
Please.
Oh, crap.
Greg!
Oh, crap! He shot me again! Oh, I'm dying now, John. I'm actually dying. Oh, crap. What should I do?
Shoot him!
I can't, I'm dying!
Get in the bush!
Bandage myself.
No, get behind cover first.
I am, don't worry, I'm behind a tree.
You died again,
Greg. Yep, he shot me. I died. Well, that was twice. I think I'm okay, though. I think that was good, right? Yeah? Good.
No, I don't think it was, to be honest.
It was his little fucking fault. I'm gonna try and spawn. If I spawn in the exact same place again, I'm gonna turn around and shoot him in the fucking face! I tried to shoot him, I was on the floor looking at him, and then got up to shoot him and I missed because he ran off just before.
How close was he?
Quite far, I don't know. He was like where the hell
he was. He was really close to you in the video. I'm gonna bitch slap you. Right.
Yes, I spawned where I was before.
Shoot him!
I need to find this motherfucking asshole.
Greg, you know it. He's probably got a broken leg if he's just prone all day.
No, he wasn't. He walked up to me. He was a real... I died around here. Oh, no, because there's a fast forward time or something.
Why do you keep backtracking?
I don't know.
Are you, like, glitched or something?
Oh, I see him now.
Shoot him.
For some reason, my gun won't shoot.
Greg,
Shoot gun. Shoot. Oh, no. Won't shoot. Don't know why.
Is it lagging really badly or something? This is all gonna be on
video. Him.
You got him.
Got him again, but he's not dying.
Just keep shooting him.
He's dead!
Does it say was killed in the chat?
No, wait, he's on.
Just keep shooting him.
Yeah, he died.
If you say was killed, does it say was killed?
The zombies are killing me for some reason. Just looking at the... Oh, me and the zombie are gonna go check out this guy.
Go loot him.
He had bandages. Ooh.
Take his gun for a start.
Binoculars.
Oh, yes, take those.
Hatchet. Oh, for some reason I only took hatchets, binoculars.
You need binoculars.
Toolbox!
Oh, you can repair stuff
his
now.
His gun's not in the bag. Oh no, he had another Lee Enfield.
Oh, hell no.
But I can't take his ammo for some reason. Oh yeah, I can.
You should automatically.
Yeah, I took his ammo. And his Makov ammo on me as well, I guess.
So he got owned. Was he a bandit by any chance?
No, he's just a normal guy. John, he shot me first!
I know.
I'm not gonna just let him run away like that. Anyway, it's gonna spawn near you again, so I'm gonna run.
That's so him. Pissed off that you just kept spawning in the same. Actually, no, look around. He'd probably do the same.
Yeah, so I'm just running off. Is that people?
That was good. That was.
Love trees. You should see, it was pretty epic. He slowly died.
Matt wants to play BF3, by the way.
Oh, well, I don't know. Invite him to call, I guess.
Okay.
Myself, do you know how long this video's been?
It's been enough. I think we got a lot of action in, actually.
Oh, Dan killed someone. If that's not enough action, I don't know what is. But I'm gonna get in a bush.
He's gonna be so pissed. That guy.
He can't, guess what? I don't give a flying fuck. Why did he shoot at me? Okay? I'm gonna end the video here.